Hello ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome back. Kentparas here and welcome back to another episode of Neverwinter. So in the last episode we managed to kill Carfraxus and we'd done, I do believe, the Crypt of Money something. So we managed to do them, and what we're going to do today is continue on with our missions that we got for our campaign. So let's shoot over here. Just enter the zone. And let's see if there is any gnolls over here we can do. Or some wheelbarrows. That's perfection. No lucky. That's alright, you can go too. And you, and you, and you, and you. Right, oh, here we go. Here's some bits and pieces. The water cloak artifacts, we'll have some of them too. Jump onto that. How many of these do we need? 20 of them. So let's have a quick run up round here. Well, let's see if I can get that one over there in the distance. Let's fire that one off. That should be interesting. Get rid of that first. Let's see if we can get them out of the way quick. And while we're here, we'll have a look at the wheelbarrow too. We'll have some of that. That. Three of them that time. I've only got five left to get. Four left to get. And we'll leave that icon there so we don't need it. Right, okay, that's good. I think I've definitely got it this time round. Being I need four. I'll sort out these little lackeys out of the way while Slap takes care of Mister over there. Take that. So I need one now. Two there. Right, I need one more. And there we have it. I'll pick these up for luck, because you never know. One down. Now we need grave markers. So let's get rid of these ones quick. That'll do. Let's get some of this religious stuff out of the way. Quickly, quickly, quickly. We'll take some of that. Now the gravestones are over in this section over there on the way to Carfraxus. So on the way, we'll go and sort that out. Do this one first while we're here. Let's see what he dropped. Anything interesting? No, let's go up here then. What's up here? Is this a door? Ooh, let's go and have a look and see what's in here. This is the tomb, Artisan's tomb. So that's alright, we'll go in and see the Artisan's tomb while we're here. Let's get in here and let's see what we can do with these. Right, that's enough. Our first point of call is that rubbish or did I not pick it up? Oh, we'll take that. So everybody's dead. Actually, did I just see? We'll take that anyway. Might be rubbish, might be good. Leave that there. Maneuver around here. It's a bit tight, a little bit fiddly. Walk up the steps with no steps. And okay, we've got some undead to worry about. Nothing too sad. So that's gone for a walk. I take that. And while we're worried about it, we can't do nothing until this damn thing dead. Come on, Rotter. Rot in your pit of hell you came from. Okay, let's have a look. Chatterbell's gate key. Oh, I've got the old gate key. Let's go round and get to the gate. And go and see Chatterbell. Or shall I say the research book of Chatterdale. Here we are, let's open the gate. Go in there quick. Send them away. Do some healing, just because that's what I do. Right, this one shouldn't be too bad. Okay, that sorted that one out. All gone to sleep. Okay, there's a big thing over there. So we'll worry about that for a moment. As for these things, and we'll finish off with a boom. Go for it, slap, finish him off, please. Some stuff, because I love stuff. Like I said before, I'm a little bit of a hoarder, so I will hoard every piece of junk I can if it looks interesting. I've recovered a page, there's 8 to get. There's 6 to get. Look for sparklies. Let's look for sparklies. Do some of that. Don't quite know what to do there, but get that back up the status. Get some of this stuff. Oh, I don't want a brochie. I'm already filled up with stuff. Are you sure? All right, let's find a page. Some more pages. Ooh. What's down here? Is that some more pages? Oh, this ain't too bad. Looks like they respawn on you. Okay, is there any more down here that I need to see that could have been respawnaged? No? There's some I might have missed down here. There's some in here, which means there's one left somewhere. Any out here, or is that, this is the way in, so it's got to be in here somewhere. Oh look, done, we covered a book. Now what does that mean? No, I've still got some more stuff to do. Don't be overzealous in leaving. What stuff I've got in my inventory? Because some of this is rubbish. Am I going to worry about that? No, I'm not. So we'll discard that. And we will discard that. And we will discard that. And we will discard that. Okay, we've got four slots remaining, so let's crack on. And see how things go. Into the doorway. Let's go. Let's see what's inside. Okay, we've got a beastie thing in here to do. So let's go on with it. These arrow things aren't what any worry. Dealt with him swiftly enough, or should I say slapped it. Right, let's have a look. Let's take the book. Ah, got him chesty. And we have level 32 armor, 290 recovery. And 124 defense. Now then, is that any good for me? Being a healer, I need to really, really delve down. Do I need power or recovery? So, reinforced with 25 power. We'll hold on for that for the moment. And now we need to get out. Okay. Slap. You may have to deal with this one. Let's go. That missed them all, so what a waste. Go away, thank you. And all dead. We'll take the portable thing. So let's return to craftsman. That was it. That was the easiest one I've done so far today.
I'm an honest fighter.
So let's have a crack on. Right, let's swap the grave markers. Fresh meat, did you see me? You lot did, so we'll sort these out quick. And then we'll pop over and see if Char is back up to see if I can get some purple bone. I think it's bone. Carfraxus does. Or Charfraxus. Kill things. Do some healing while we're at it. And who's this? Everybody on us at the moment. Heal up. Do some more healing quick. And let's enter up into the play zone. Everybody dead. Here's the grave markers. Doobie over there is messing with him. Stop drinking that potion of stuff. Okie dokie. Elixir of reflexes will take none of that by the looks of it. Okay. Go away, please. Okay, let's see what that one's dropping. Dropping more stuff. Carfraxis is up. So we'll swap that over and we will try and quickly get over there. I want to get into here again. Part of the action. Bit hectic now with these things being around. So let's get in there. Let's stay there for a moment. Heal everybody. Get in there quick. And down he goes again. Fantastic. Right, no boxes or anything there to look at. Nope, so while we're here, we will quickly run over here and sort this geezer out. While we're here. These are good to do. Let's do some more while we're here. Quickly get over here, quick. While we're here. Come on now. Easy enough, only two left to do. another one done. Right, okay, we still need to do the grave markers, so we'll head over and finish these grave things. Grave markers off. People still looking for Carfraxis invites because of the drops that he gives, because apparently the items that drop off of Carfraxis are all the dragons. I'm not sure if that's 100% true. I do believe level with you, so they're always ideal to get. Let's heal up. Okay, let's swap the grave markers over. Another one done. That blue item? Yep, we'll have that blue item. And we will definitely go into inventory and chuck some stuff on the floor. Like that. Discard that. Confirm. And now we will come out of there and we will take that. Can I do anything with him now? No. Okay. We're looking for some more grave markers. Any around here anywhere? One in front of here? Bye bye. So a grave, need some graving to do. So what I'll do in a second, or what I'll do right now, is just check to see what I got from that encounter. Nothing exciting there. Normal stuff. All good, all good. Of accuracy, that's not for me. Might add that to my collection. Don't need that. I've done that grave marker, so there's got to be some more around here somewhere. There's one. Two more left. Need one more grave. Any graves over here? Yes, there is. And, oops, we are done. Have a quick check, see if I've missed anything. Don't want the cues. What we want is journal. Turn in, turn in, turn in. Right, I think we've turned in all of those now. Let's go and turn them in. And 14 minutes for Carfraxis. We won't wait for that. Let's go and turn these in. And we will see what we get. Not interested in being attacked by any little things. Let's go up here quick before we can spawnage. We are now fighting as level 31. Maybe the dragon's level 30 only. And everybody gets bumped down to level 30. Even if you're a massively high level. Maybe. Let's see how much more we've got to do for this campaign. And finish off these little quests here. Right, as for you, my son.
Ah! You've returned with my book!
Yes, right. Open the way.
Apparently, Miss Malini's ancestor was both a powerful member of the Water Clock Makers Guild and a dragon cultist with the Ring of Dragon Control. When he died, he gave orders for the dragon Azazel to be entombed with him. You really must deal with Azazel before Valindra or the cultists gain control.
Looks like we're gonna go and kill a dragon.
Harper Windle has knowledge of the tomb's physical locks, but there is also a metaphysical one. I'm afraid you will have to travel to the Shadowfell to trip this final lock. Add this powder to the eternal flame in Craftsman's Rest to open a portal to the Shadowfell.
Right, Harper. Let's do this one. Thank you. And what else do we need to do? That's just rewards.
Nice work.
Artifact, that's good. Rules within wheels. Activate the water clock seals. And report
to
Boward. That's back at the main town. So, looking at the time, it's 27 minutes. I want to keep the episodes down a bit low this time round. 44 minutes or more is a bit on the higher level, higher number side. So, we'll end the episode here again. And thanks for watching. And if you like the episode, don't forget, click that like button. It all helps me out. And definitely, if you also haven't, hit that subscribe button so you can keep up to date with all my content. Thanks for watching and bye for now.